on our way to work out, but we had to make a little pit stop first. Dusty Hanshaw on his refeed days eating Pop-Tarts and has all of us dieting people craving Pop-Tarts. I heard from Louie Nasta that there's a limited edition sugar cookie Pop-Tart at Walmart. Pop-Tart aisle at Walmart, and I don't see any of the special Christmas Pop-Tarts. Looks like Louie might have found them all and bought them. I'm gonna have to go hunt the end caps for the Christmas Pop-Tarts. All right, we found the end cap. Once again, it looks like Louie struck. We have Independence Day Pop-Tarts. We have our Halloween Pop-Tarts, but once again, we have no Christmas Pop-Tarts. I guess we're going to have to go kill legs and hunt a part of town that Louie has not been. Alright, we're going to start with some shoulder dislocators and rotations to get my shoulders nice and loose so I can get my arms back and try and do squats. Otherwise known as a foam roller on the IT band. Alright, now we're going to do a little bit more stretching, get the hips, everything nice and loose, so we get nice and deep in the squats and roll the legs. Gonna do some wall squats. Again, get the hips and abductors nice and loose. Gonna hit a little bit of leg extensions to get the knees nice and warm for the heavy stuff to come.
Thank you.
Legs with some calves, but as you notice at Metroflex, awesome hardcore gym, great music, closing up, and even color coordinated to match all my clothes. Hit legs hard, and now it's time for the best part of the day. Refueling with some dessert. Today we're gonna try something new, cupcakes at Sugar Daddy's. Chase has passed this place a bunch of times when he's come to the Walmart, but they're closed on Sundays, so we're here Saturday, and we're gonna try some yummy cupcakes. Picked out some cupcakes, and from what we heard, these are going to be really yummy. We have the s'mores, and they said they have graham cracker crust on the bottom. There's the fluffer nutter, who does not love peanut butter and marshmallow, and a triple chocolate. I think this is going to be out of the world and help us grow some huge legs.